In the framework of this scene, we see an inevitable moment that is relatable to almost everybody, which is separating from their parents. Although minuscule, the depth of field is presented by the bus in the background. The school bus is seen approaching from the horizon, with Forrest crying to his mother, indicating that a transformation is going to occur in his life. We then go on to see an exchange of words between the bus driver and Forrest, whom is timid to go on the bus because, like most other children, he learned the lesson that riding with strangers is dangerous. Although this does not fit the mold of a school bus case, it is a critique on how literal Forrest, as well as the other children, may process their lessons and values learned at a young age. And also, this scene is meant to shed light on the innocence of Forrest. The goal of this scene is to make it relatable to the audience through the narrative and perspective of Forrest, which is why the camera exchanges its reference between the driver and Forrest. Walking on the bus, Forrest is not accepted by anyone. Nobody is attempting to give him a chance, which is why it is remembered so vividly in his brain. The entire scene is a flashback. The composition of the scene entails a flash forward so the audience can gain clarity that this is just a memory from Forrest's childhood. As he walks through the bus, there is a focus on all of the unwelcoming children, then a shift of focus to a close-up of Forrest's head in the present time, which entails that the scene is merely a recollection of a transformation change in his life. The sequences, which include the swapping between flashbacks and flash forwards, is meant to provide the audience an explanation as to why Forrest is as eccentric as he is. Tom Hanks presents his own voiceover to describe the scene in the actual movie. We see a boy undergo an alteration. We don't see any sympathy for the kid until Jenny appears, and she serves as the light at the end of the tunnel. Jenny symbolizes hope in a series of consecutive turmoil. In reference to the larger meaning of the work, there is a negative critique on war in Forrest Gump, and this scene provides a lesson that after turmoil, there can be tranquility and hope for the world to come together as Jenny and Forrest did.